song because, you know, sometimes it feels good, whatever I'm fucking going through. I just fucking say it. That's how songwriting has happened for me now. It's like, stop trying to think about what's poetic and what's the right thing to say and just say what the fuck I feel. And at this time, I was fucking pissed the fuck off. But then in all of it, it was like, people say, you know, I'll forgive you, but I'll never forget what you did to me. And that's some fucking bitterness. And for as much weed as I smoke, I don't have enough brain cells to hold in all that fucking negative shit in my fucking brain. I'd rather feel like all the stuff that we're singing really about. And so, it's just fucking fun sometimes to sing this fucked up shit. But the part that I mean is I do forgive and forget, because that's an important part of forgiveness, that people fucking, their ego needs to keep going. Let's move on. We're moving on. And you got a bag of glitter. We're gonna spray it on people. You're gonna get me. Here we go.
Bring us happiness.